Creem Magazine is back. Never heard of it? This rag actually coined the phrases punk rock and heavy metal. With reviews that started out with, "These bitches suck, that's all there is to it," they had a knack for getting the bands involved. I subscribe. I want to see where this goes.